Let's go straight on.
That was quite superlative.
I thought of a battle. I thought of a general, the horse rearing, the saber shining, and columns of men streaming through the mountains. I was meant to, wasn't I?
If you like.
If it was a battle, we should have had snare drums, surely. Drums and fifes and march time. I rather gained a picture of a hero of antiquity, a Greek, perhaps, Achilles. Oh, I'm so sorry, I'm forgetting. May I present my cousin, von Dietrichstein, the Countess von Dahm, the Countess von Brunswick.
How is your brother?
He's at Karumpa Castle. Otherwise, he would certainly be here. He adores these gatherings. He sends his love to you.
Forgive us for missing the opening, Louis.
Well, you didn't miss very much, my dear. Tasteless intermarriage of the diatonic and the chromatic. Hardly worth hurrying for.
Well, what we heard was splendid.
Let's have it very, very softly. The marking sotto voce. Under your breath.
That's absurd. That's a vocal marking. Don't see any singers, do you?
It's a funeral march for Nitschke. Watch out for the crescendos. They don't go all the way.
Black plumes on the horses and gold epaulettes.
Shh.
But who has died? Is it the hero?